heretics, you who wander in the dark, lost from the joys of the world once known to men. Many are the reasons to fill your souls with hatred, and few are the reasons to navigate to clear waters and feel the dawning of a new day. I say, embrace it. Embrace the darkness. Let your feet sink into the rotten ground beneath you. Feed the worms of the earth with your sins and let them feast on your underserving body. Don't fight it. Become one with it and fulfill the desires of the one true God. There is no way out, no way of fighting it. Just a slow and inevitable path to our doom, to our destiny.
Salvation is here. End your struggle and come to our church. It is a safe place for all. All you have to have is faith. We'll do the rest.